Hi my angels, today I'm coming with a recipe that is very easy, healthy and filling, and it is none other than Sooji pancake. It only takes 10 minutes to cook. For this recipe we need some ingredients like Sooji, then Maida. Mix it both together well and add some egg. Here I'm at 2 eggs and mix it with the help of spoon. After making this dry batter, you just add some salt to taste, and then add some vegetables like gajar, capsicum, as you like, as your wish. Then make it, this batter little liquidy. Add some water. Try to add warm water. It will not lamps up this batter. It's helped to mix this batter very well. Then here I add some milk powder. If you wish, you can add instead of this milk powder also warm milk. And after this, make it a liquid batter and add some chilies. Also, it's depend to your taste. If you like spicy, add more chilies. If you don't, then add less chilies. Now here I warm up some flat pan and brush some white oil. Once the pan get heated, put the temperature in low and put the batter in same measurement in twice. Every pancake twice put the batter in a pan and flip it up. It will take some around 1 minute to make it. And here is our delicious taste pancake, healthy and easy to make. Thank you.